From up above, Italy kind of looks like a boot. It's been said that Nova Scotia looks a bit like a lobster claw. If you zero in on Halifax, there's no doubt this pond is shaped like a heart. And that's because it's the heart-shaped pond. Now, the pond hasn't always been shaped like a heart. Originally constructed in 1794 for Prince Edward, Duke of Kent, it was twice the size and shaped like an oval. He built it so he could spend time here with his mistress, Madame de Saint Laurent. It was his grandson, Prince Arthur, who can be credited with reshaping the pond into a heart in 1869. Remaining the endearing shape ever since, it's now open to the public and sits at the entrance to Hemlock Ravine Park, a popular place to go for a stroll and see the ducks. For the Weather Network, I'm Nathan Coleman in Halifax.